Hi friends, today I'm teaching a sum from profit and loss to find the selling price for the given sum. If CP and gain percent is given, generally what we do is we find the gain and then we add it to CP. That is how generally we do it. But there is a simple trick to solve the sum instead of doing all that. So it is given that gain percent is 25%. So what you do is you add this 25% to 100%. So you get it as what? 125%. Now what you do is this 125%, you find out 125% of CP. That implies 125 by 100 into the cost price, which is given as 500. Now cancelling these two zeros, we are left with 125 into 5. That is nothing but 625 rupees. Therefore, SP is equals to 625 rupees. So this is the easy way to find instead of doing the normal procedure. If you like my video, please share and subscribe to Harita Math Tutions to get your notifications. Thank you so much.